Hemant, you guys are doing a great job hosting the show. It's been a very entertaining evening.
Thank you.
Andriki namaskaram. I'm very, very excited for Ragala 24 Gantalo. But I'm most excited for my mentor, my dear friend, my director, Srinivas Reddy Garu, for the good-hearted human being that he is. Our association goes back to Damrukum. And I want to say something on behalf of all actors over here. I think for every artist, there is a phase in their career when you get the same kind of roles and you want to do something different. You want to prove that you have so much range. And that's only possible when a director believes in you and gives you a new role to do. And that's what Damrukum was for me. And when he called me for this movie, without even listening to it, I said, I'm doing this movie. And I can say this on behalf of my friends here. I think for Isha, I've seen the films that Isha has done before. I think this role, this is the kind of role, Isha, I think you'll agree, you've never done this kind of role ever. And she's done a marvelous job, I must say. And I think for most scripts to come out with female protagonists is the need of the hour. And I think it's the only way forward. So I would thank Srinivas Reddy Garu for it. And my dear friend Satya over here, everyone's coming on stage and praising him. I told him on the first day of the film shoot itself, because I know the entire script, that bro, after this film, your career graph is going to change. And the role impacted me almost like a Shah Rukh in Dar. And I think Kamal Garu just said Nagarjuna, Nana Patekar. So it's similar. So Satya, I'm telling you once again, this is going to change everything. And I think for every artist, Muskan's got an opportunity to sing here. Shrikant, I've seen his movies in Tamil. He's done a different role. These three young guys, they are a surprise package of the film. Guys, all the best. You rock in the film. And I think everyone associated with the film, Anji Garu, who's given us beautiful visuals, made us look so good. Raghu Kunche Garu, who's given mind-blowing audio for the thriller track, which really takes you edge of the seat. I think everyone's come into this film for the sheer belief in Srinivas Reddy Garu.